is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring. From Death Valley, weighing in at 299 pounds, The Undertaker!
Oh boy, we're in for a treat tonight. Both of these superstars look geared up and ready to go. I don't know about you, but I fully expect this match to steal the show.
And approaching the ring, representing the Brotherhood, from Montreal, Canada, Kareem Bradford.
This guy will settle for nothing short of a victory here tonight.
A lot of whispers backstage about whether or not this guy has what it takes to get the job done here tonight.
And there's the bell.
That was rough.
Huge power move. Oh, out of nowhere. Today, too fast.
Oh, this is dangerous right here.
I can't look.
Let us know your opinions here on the Phenom.
You're talking about someone who has all the talent necessary to become one of the all-time greats.
He's moving like a man possessed.
And there's some more emotion on display. Look out.
Knockdown, big time impact.
I have a strong feeling these guys will throw caution to the wind and just go full steam ahead.
I hope you're right. That's exactly what I want to see.
Sometimes the best offense is a great defense, and that's exactly what we're seeing here.
There's the clothesline.
Two. Three.
We're seeing two outstanding athletes looking to prove their dominance in there, but only one can walk out victorious.
Four.
Who will it be?
Six.
These competitors will always be looking to unleash their finishing maneuver, and when that happens, the complexion of the match can change in a heartbeat.
You're right about that. The entire match can end in a heartbeat if somebody hits their big move.
He's pressing all the right buttons now.
Oh, wait, nice reversal. Oh, man, I wouldn't be surprised to see that eye swell up after that.
Oh, he missed.
Oh, nobody home that time.
Well, if you want to talk about a commanding ring presence, the discussion begins and ends with The Undertaker.
Indeed, King.
I mean, I'd go so far as to say that just in terms of creating a fear factor in an opponent, the Demon from Death Valley is unmatched.
Clamped down with a serious leg lock.
No kidding. It's going to be tough to get out of that one. Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage.
Five.
We're looking at complete domination here. Just like you said a moment ago, you hear the word fear mentioned more often when it comes to The Undertaker than when it comes to any other WWE superstar.
Right.
Just think about all the superstars that felt that little bit of fear each time they stood across the ring from the Dead Man.
Oh, Michael, I think you're right. Though I don't think any WWE superstar will admit that they were scared against anyone, even if it is The Undertaker. But I think every superstar that's faced the Phenom would agree.
Choke slam.
Oh.
The Undertaker is going to put him in the grave right here.
The Undertaker is going to have his opponent resting in peace.
Just making his presence felt there. Wait a minute. It's not over yet. He's still got some fight left.
He's in full-on attack mode now. Oh, wow. Here he comes. Now this is a comeback. And listen to this crowd. What a counter that was. A reversal from the Dead Man. I love watching these replays.
Going for an encore here.
He didn't need a GPS to find the mark. Oh, that'll leave a mark. Oh, out of nowhere.
Knocked the breath out with a crushing kick to the gut.
I haven't been able to breathe for a week.
When he gets going like this, there are a few better. And the big boot connects.
He's going back to an old friend with that one.
You're right about that. You got to remember what works. Not this.
He's looking at it again.
Choke slam lands. What an impact. Wow. He's still down after that. He sees it.
Undertaker has him.
Oh, my, The Undertaker.
Wow, now that's what you call a finisher. This might be it.
Hot damn, it's exciting.
Getting his attention with a vicious strike.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Oh, The Undertaker is a force within the ring.
See the evil burning in The Undertaker's eyes. It's unbelievable to think that a man of this size can move with such speed and strength.
He's got him.
Ouch. After a move like that, he's going to need to see a chiropractor or a spine specialist, whatever he's comfortable with. No pun intended, of course.
Yeah, he's not going to be comfortable for a while.
slam.
Oh!
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical.
Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark.
He's making a statement here with this attack. Takes to the skies for a dive.
And attack by air. This thing's gotten way out of control. This
Oh, Bradford, huge move.
Yeah, this might be the difference maker here, Cole.
And into the cover. There's no quit in these guys, but unfortunately, only one of them can be victorious here tonight.
Watch it!
Undertaker preparing the grave.
Boy, he's really done his homework for this match.
There's the cover. Can he do it?
Think he's got it.
He lands the strike with great accuracy. We're looking at complete domination here. Back is the largest area on the human body and thus always a target.
I know what you mean. You know, I've got a weak back.
How long did you have that?
Well, about a weak back.
Choke slam. Undertaker's gonna do it.
This guy's just too strong.
Gotta be careful not to take on too much more damage here. What a beating that arm is taking.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King, but I still don't see him giving up.
Looking for the win. Warm up the buses. This one's over.
Uh-oh, there's the finisher. This might be over, and I mean all over.
Oh, God.
Looking to catch him off guard.
Quick ref count.
Him.
We're gonna see a lot of effective moves like that in this match.
And he gets to the ropes. And he kicks out.
And he lives to fight again. Oh, there is no quit in this man tonight.
When this guy's on, look out.
What a display of power that was.
If there's one place you don't want to get puddled, it's your face.
No kidding. Ooh, that's hurting me.
Look out, look out. This could be it. The choke slam ain't gonna be long now.
Right, his minutes are numbered. I have a feeling we're gonna see several more demonstrations like that before the night's over.
Hell's Gate.
Oh, man, this one's over. Oh, man, look at his face. The pain has to be crippling.
The Undertaker has to be concerned.
There's your winner, ladies and gentlemen.
One in a million is the only way to describe this match. There was no love lost in that match. And look at the impact in these highlights. And here's some highlights from the matchup. You want to talk about crowd pleasing?
Here's your winner, The Undertaker.
Put a check in the win column for Undertaker.
These guys look like a couple of hosses going at it in there. Great match.
Join us again next week for WWE Raw.